the petrol station owner in Dublin who wants to increase his sales. So he put up a sign, 3-6, with filler. So the man pulls in, fills his tank, and asks for the 3-6. The owner says, oh, pick a number between 1 and 10. If you get it right, you get the 3-6. 8. Sorry, very close. The number was 7. Sorry. Now, a week later, the man comes back with his friend Nick, goes in for another fill-up, asks for the 3-6. Requires it, same story. Guess the correct number between 1 and 10? 2. Sorry. The correct number is 3. No 3-6. We're driving away. He says to me, I think that game is rigged. He doesn't really give away 3-6. Nick says, no, it's not. Not rigged at all. My wife won twice last week. An old variant. It's not a bubbly fun, is it? She's the star and creator of the original Upstairs Downstairs. She and Eileen Atkins thought of the idea in 1970. She rose and returned to the role as Rose in the recent remake set in the 30s. She is, you're never right. You're never that age. They're lying. Her co-writer, Eileen Atkins, who is a previous winner, hoped to come today, but rather like Prince Philip, she couldn't be arsed. No, that's not true. She has food poisoning. I recommend after this lunch that Mary get checked up. Eileen is very sorry not to be here to see that you win the Swan Hellenic Award for Old Maid of the Year.
Now,